and I'm being Fuzzy. I am from Kids Public Speaking Puchong. Today, I am at Zoo Negara. Yay! Zoo Negara is home to 5,000 animals. It is located at Ulun Klang, Selangor. It is open daily from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Today, I'll be speaking about two animals. The first animal is the camels. Camels love to eat plants. They can live up to 50 years. Camels are found near Africa. Camels can drink 100 liters of water in 10 minutes. Amazing, right? Its humps are actually filled with fat, not water. Camels are known as the sheep of the desert. The second animal is the giraffe. Giraffe loves to eat leaves. They can live up to 25 years. Giraffes are found in Africa. Giraffe has 7 neck bones, just like humans. Their tongue can reach up to 53 cm. Giraffes are very active. They sleep only 4 hours a day. Come visit Zoo Negara. Thank you, Zoo Negara and Johan Speaking Academy, for the chance.